being a doctor has become a business. You can make good money if you get away with it, if you don't kill anyone, if you don't, if your misdiagnosis does not lead to something grave.
I asked myself, why aren't the people switching on the lights? And yet I can hear all that commotion. That's when I knew all was not well. And I made an announcement that I can't see, I'm blind.
I mean, it is a very, very, very painful tragedy. Very painful tragedy, believe me. When you go through what I've gone through, it might not sound like much.
Sometimes I break down when I'm in those meetings with Aga Khan people, but when I'm in front of Kibibi, I'm calm.
In the medical profession, we do not deny that there are a bag of potatoes that are rotten.